My sister's an amazing singer, songwriter, and musician. She's here from California. I'm gonna do this crazy song. You can play piano, organ, whatever you think.
I'm gonna
do this one. B flat minor, it's a bunch of weird chords.
Oh.
Just play all the notes.
Oh, oh.
Thank you.
I'm sure we'll be in tune, but forgive me. Not a blues. This is very much not a blues. So when I saw Roger McGuinn, I was like, he plays a Rickenbacker 12 string, not this homemade thing that I have. But it wasn't on stage when he started the show. And I was like, oh, I guess he's going to save it for the second half. And then he came right out and played this next song. On his Rickenbacker. When Bob Dylan wrote it, it was in a different time signature, if anybody knows what that means. I'm going to play the first verse like Bob Dylan wrote, and then we'll change it. Oh yeah, Barry's going to switch to the upright bass for this. So maybe I will tune the 12 string here. Thank you so much for being here. So many friends here. So much. We all love this guy's song, and he's probably just somewhere right now doing nothing. He's off tour. He just finished a tour of Europe. He's going to Japan and Australia in a couple months. He's turning 77 in a couple weeks. He does way more gigs than me. Crimson flames tied through my ears, growing high in mighty tracks. House with fire on flaming roads, using ideas as my maps. Proud, but I was so much older.